for today because we are going to like a foot zoning thing. I'll talk about that in a minute, but I'm getting ready right now. And I was excited to get ready today too because yesterday my sister came over and it was fun. She spent like the whole day here. We went to Ulta, so I got a couple new things. I got this So Poreless blackhead scrub from Tula, so I used that in the shower. And then I've been using the 24/7 moisture cream, but I got this one to try, which is Protect and Plump moisturizer. So I used that this morning, and then I also got this, which is the Dermalogica Awaken Peptide Eye Gel. I feel like I have really bad bags under my eyes. I don't know, or maybe not bags, like dark circles, if that's not the same thing. But yeah, Lola actually slept really good last night and the night before, but two nights before that, she was up like a million times. Well, okay, the night before was like four times, and the night before that probably was like seven or eight. So I was thinking it was a 4 month sleep regression because she's been sleeping through the night for a while now, but I don't know if that's what it was because it only lasted for like two nights. So I don't know. But anyways, I have been feeling so tired. Also, this is kind of new. I don't know if I've talked about it. Super Goop Glow Screen. I've been really liking that. So I'm getting ready right now because today is a shoot day. And I also have some other new makeup products. I said I wanted to try the Kosas Concealer and they were so nice and sent it to me. They also sent me their mascara, this powder, and then they must have sent me stuff in the past because I picked this deodorant for them to send and I've tried this and I really, really liked it. So I'm excited to have a new one of those because I ran out of the other one a while ago. Anyways, trying this concealer. I also put on self-tanner and I was trying to like do it really quick and it looks like literally crazy today, so that's nice. We also went to our house over the weekend, our new house, to just kind of like check it out and see how everything is. And Avery came with us, which is fun because nobody in my family, well, my grandparents have seen it, but my mom hasn't even seen it yet. A lot of people have asked like, is it closer to my mom? Because we moved up here to be closer to my mom like originally, but we don't really love the area that she like actually lives in. It's really pretty, but it's like just kind of for like older families. So we're like 45 minutes away from her right now. And the new house is actually like 55. So it's a little bit farther. At this point, it's kind of like a day trip to like go up there. We're used to that. So as much as I would have liked to live closer, we just literally don't have any friends up there or anything. So it's kind of the same, even though it's like a little bit farther. What else? I never use powder actually, but I'm gonna try this. It's the Cloud Set powder. So I'm gonna use a little bit of that. I also need to get my bigger tripod in here because this one is really low. But anyways, yeah, so the house is a little bit farther from my mom, so she hasn't even seen it yet because usually she doesn't come down here. We like to go up there. Like, it's fun to just go up to their house. And Cove likes it, and like she's entertained there by all of the different things that we don't have here. So yeah, my sister came to see it, which was super fun. And then what else? It was so fun. She like spent the whole day here. We had lunch and dinner, went shopping. What else? I feel like I had something else. Oh, the foot zoning thing. I'm so excited. My cousin went to go and do it the other day and she set the bar very high. So I'm a little bit skeptical because I just feel like she was like so obsessed. And I'm like, I hope that I'm as obsessed as she was. But she was like very, very obsessed with it. She said it's like 20 minutes and they just like feel your feet to see if you have like, I don't even really know. They can like tell by your feet, I guess, if you have like anxiety or anything like that. So I was curious to just like see what it says. So we're going to do that today, but it's actually like way far away from our house, like 40 minutes. So we're going on a little date to that, which will be really, really nice. Let me see, do I have any other? This is my only other new thing that I have is mascara. Let me do my eyebrows really quick using the Makeup Revolution Brow Soap. I probably need to get a new one of these actually. It's like kind of dented in, but I'm pretty sure I show this all the time. I need to make a TikTok about it, but I'm just brushing them up. Yeah, I'm really excited for the foot zoning. I think it's gonna be cool just to like see what it says. I'm curious what they're gonna say. It's just like this lady that does it out of her house, but I'm curious what Parker's is gonna say because I know that I'm definitely a more like anxious person. I don't even know really what else they tell you, but Parker's like not really like that as much. So I wonder like what they're gonna say to him. Okay, trying this mascara. I don't really actually, do I have a lot of things to shoot today? We're vlogging today, and then I was supposed to shoot two things, but I don't have all the info for one of them, so I can only shoot one. Okay, done with makeup. Moving on to hair. I also have some new hair products. This is DP Hue Heat Protectant, so I'm gonna use the Air Wrap. I haven't been using a heat protectant for probably haven't used one in like years. Who remembers? Oh, that smells really good. Back in the day, it was literally like a crime on YouTube if you showed yourself doing any heat on your hair and not using heat protectant. Back in the day, meaning like literally 10 years ago, like you could not talk about curling your hair or anything without being like, and I also used a heat protectant. And I'm pretty sure it was the same with eyeshadow primer too. Urban Decay Primer Potion. Who remembers? First few weeks with a nanny, Cove was doing really well with like hanging out with her when we're working and when we're here. And then last week and this week, she's like having a little bit of a harder time because she just like wants to hang out with us, which of course we want to hang out with her. But yeah, it's been a little difficult the last 2 weeks because I don't know what to do. I'm like, I can't just like ignore her if she comes knocking on my door and she like knows I'm in here working. So Parker's making us lunch right now. And then after we eat, we're gonna go to that foot zoning thing. So yes, I am starving and I'm just waiting for the food. I'm editing right now. Editing this belly update video I filmed like throughout my pregnancy, and Lola's 4 months old, so I'm behind. And I filmed the like last clip of this when Lola was 2 months old. I meant to do right when she was born and I did it when she was 2 months old, and now she's 4 months old and the video is like still not edited. Usually Parker will edit my videos for me. Like I call it rough cutting, where you just like cut out everything that you don't want in it if you say like or whatever. So it's been rough cut for quite a while now, and I literally just like have not had time to finish it. So that was my number one priority today, or I guess this week, because I don't know if I'm gonna get this done today, but I'm working on it. I got some cute new fonts. It should be up when you guys see this, so everybody go watch it, because it is taking me a long time. It's a video that you think is very simple, but it takes literally, it's taking me forever to edit. So anyways, I'm waiting for my food and doing that.
Okay, lunch party in our room.
Trying something a little different today.
I know, I'm excited. Parker just, he brought in one plate and I was like, where's yours? And he was like, oh, I was gonna share with you. And I literally was like, no.
The food's these look different, really good. But I meant trying something different, like sitting in here.
Oh, yeah, these but, yeah. Are, oh, did you show the recipe card?
Oh, no, I didn't.
We can put a, insert a little clip. But yeah, this is like black bean taste test. What? Oh, well, you guys know we love HelloFresh. They're the best. Thank you again to them for sponsoring this video.
Yes.
They offer a ton of different recipes you can choose from each week to help you get out of your recipe rut. You can also increase your servings, which we did not do this time, and I regret it because it's really convenient. We've been getting the serving for 4, even though there's only 2 of us, but it's nice to have it, and obviously COVID some too, but it's nice to have leftovers for like lunch and stuff. And you can keep your, if you had like a New Year's resolution to like cook more, HelloFresh helps you keep your resolution and regain.
Makes it a lot easier to keep up on those resolutions too.
Yeah, makes it easier if you wanted to cook more. Super easy. My sister came over yesterday and I was telling her she needs to get this just because it is like no effort really to like, you don't have to plan anything. You guys know we always have our code and the link is down below. If you guys use code AspynandParker16, you can get up to 16 free meals and 3 free gifts. So check that out, HelloFresh.com. We're going to have it linked.
Anyways, after lunch, what are we doing? Did you already tell them?
Foot zoning.
We're going to get our foot zoned. I guess we're going to get our toes popped and it'll make our whole bodies feel better.
I don't know if that's what they do.
Oh, I thought that's what you're saying.
I don't know if she does anything or if she just tells you like, oh, you have anxiety about this or something. I don't know. Like I said, my cousin just set the bar really high. So I booked an appointment with this lady and we're going to see how it goes. These are also so good because I don't know if you guys can see. Did you film that part? He like grilled them in the pan so they're crispy and they're so good.
Oh, I didn't film that part. But yeah, they're like a...
Okay. I'll catch you guys up at our appointment. Our appointment's at 2.
Race.
Hope we make it.
Race against the clock. Oh! Dropped one.
Okay. Alright, we're here. It's just at this lady's house. We're like about to pull up, so. And it's 1:59. So we made it on time. But final thoughts is we're nervous.
I don't know what to expect.
I don't know what to expect at all. So we'll see. I'm not gonna film in there. I'll try to maybe get like a little clip, but I don't know. Maybe not, because I don't want to like disrespect her process or something. Okay, we just got done. What did you think?
It was a good foot massage. She was like very nice and like very welcoming and loving, and you could tell she was just a very, like, spiritual woman.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah. She, like, loves what she does.
Yeah. She touched on some things, like, mostly you.
Yeah. We both cried, though.
Yeah, I got a little emotional, mostly because it was like, she was talking about you and you're right there next to me. And it was true, because she said that, like, I worry about Aspyn or whatever, right? And that got me a little emotional because, yeah, I do worry about her.
Yeah, I thought it was cool. She said that most people do, like, 5 or 6, like, different sessions with her. So, yeah, I want to do another one. So we're going back next week, and I think it'll be fun, and we're going to bring the girls, because she said she does it on, like, kids, too. It was interesting that she could tell that I'm, like, more uptight and Parker's more chill.
Yeah.
I feel like most things she said described us. There was only one thing she said about me that I thought wasn't true, which is that I don't, like, speak my mind.
Yes.
Which I definitely do. Now we're going to a Tropical Smoothie Cafe, and I made a TikTok about this smoothie that I get from there. And everyone told me that it's literally like 120 grams of sugar, or like 110 or something, like really crazy high. So I'm gonna order it with no sugar this time. You should get one of their, are you hungry?
Yeah.
You should get one of their sandwiches.
Why?
Because I got one the other day and it was good.
Oh, okay. I've gotten their sandwiches a lot.
Oh, I forget that we've had this in St. George.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, I got a grilled cheese the other day and it was really good.
Oh, cool. Yeah, can I get hurricane smoothie? Oh, and then can I get a Bahama Mama with no sugar?
All right. We got our smoothies. This wall is really bright. It's actually pretty nice to film in front of.
We got it. Aspen's doing her taste test. What do you think? Did you say the...
It's good. No. So I get the Bahama Mama from Tropical Smoothie Cafe. It's so good. But, actually, did I already say this? I don't remember. Anyways, it has a lot of sugar. People on TikTok told me to get it with no sugar, and they said it's good, and I have to agree.
You
so
do?
I got it with no sugar.
See, I need to taste it with sugar because...
I mean, it's going to be better with sugar.
Right. It's not bad,
like,
but like,
lot.
Which one would you choose, mine or yours right now?
I don't know. Probably every other smoothie that I get also has like a lot of sugar and I just don't realize it. And usually I don't even like pay attention to that, you know, but just the fact that everyone was pointing it out to me, I was like, I want to try it. But yeah, we're on a little smoothie date. We're actually going over to our friend's house tonight, which will be really fun with our friends and some other friends.
Dinner, hangout, date night.
Yeah, taking the kids over, gonna do dinner. And yeah, it's gonna be a fun day. Also wanted to show this book that I'm reading. And I just finished the other one that I think I showed in a vlog or somewhere, and it was called People We Meet on Vacation. And it was so cute. So I do recommend. Hmm. And if anyone is reading this, we should do a book.
Is that the same book that you were saying was so dumb the whole time through? You were reading
it? I said that it took a minute to get...
The whole time.
The end was really cute. Now that I finished it, I'm like, oh, it's a really good book, and I want them to make a movie of it. This one so far, I also am not, like, way into.
Right. She keeps saying
it. But I keep saying that. But then when you get to the end, it's like, then it just all is really good.
Anyways.
Yeah, we're going home.
Okay. Go get your cars.
Bye.
I'll get them. Here you go. Wash them up. All right, so it's actually the next day. We're home. I'm setting up a little activity for Cove. This is something that, I don't know, did you see this on Pinterest or where'd you see this? Oh, Aspyn saw it on Pinterest, but basically it's just filling this up with soapy water and, oh man, you got your sleeves wet. We gotta take your shirt off. And then she just washes her cars. So we'll see how long this lasts.
So Parker just set up that activity for Cove and it lasted 5 seconds. She was not into it, but she usually is. So that's a good one. Or we did one the other day with, we just went and got snow. And then I had little like squeezy bottles, like a condiment bottle for ketchup. And we just put water in there with food coloring so she could like color the snow. And she really liked that too. But right now I'm about to go and get my nails done. I had rainbow this month, but this time I'm just gonna do white. So I'm gonna go do that with Lauren. Parker has a call in a minute, conveniently at the same time as nails. So Cove probably is gonna watch some Miss Rachel. If you guys have never heard of Miss Rachel and you have a toddler, you should look it up. Cove really likes it. And I feel like it's even been helping her talk more. Like she doesn't even watch that much because she's been skipping her nap. She skipped her nap today. So we've been trying to do quiet time instead. But when she skips her nap, she literally goes to bed at like 6:30 p.m. instead. So on those days, we don't usually do like a lot of screen time. But if she goes to bed at 7:30, then we'll watch for like 30 minutes. And I do recommend. So yeah, she'll probably watch some Miss Rachel while Parker's on his call. And I'm getting my nails done. And I want to show you guys Lola. Because you have a ponytail today.
She's kissing all my owies, baby.
Aw, you're kissing Dad's owies. Oh, you don't have a shirt on, so you can't be in the video.
Kissing my owies.
You're really sweet.
My zits.
You're so nice.
You're going to make them go away, huh?
Girl. Lolly has a ponytail. And her and Cove were wearing matching outfits, but not anymore. Because Cove took it off. I think we might end the vlog here because Parker's going to do his call that he has. And then he's also going to finish editing this vlog and send it in so we can get it up. Yeah, that's going to be it. I'm also wearing this cute t-shirt that I got. This is JC's collab with Mariposa Vintage. So, super cute and comfy, but I need to change because I'm gonna go outside. But anyways, I think that's gonna be the end of the vlog. So don't forget to check out HelloFresh linked down below. And we will see you guys in our next video. Should we do like a little house tour if we're going to the house tomorrow?
Yeah.
The next vlog will be a little sneak peek of the house because we're going there tomorrow. Yeah, that's it. And we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye guys.
Bye guys.
Bye guys. Bye guys. Say bye guys.
Bye guys.
I love you guys.
Yeah, you guys.
You're so sweet.
Oh, you know how it is? It's a
Daddy.
Daddy.